Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Final Fantasy 15 here on Pastiche of Skin. We're about to start into chapter 2 of the game. We just finished off after finding that the city of Insomnia has fallen. After a cutscene from Kingsglaive, along with a small news report that we heard on the radio, we travel back home to see that it's been completely inundated with soldiers. So we are pretty much screwed. We have no idea what's going on. We don't know what we're going to do anymore. We have to run, man! So we're going to see where we got. There was very little happening since that. Since I actually jumped in the car. It was all kind of an automated tail end sequence for the actual end of the chapter. So let's see if there's anything to be done now.
Chapter 2. No turning back. In the single night, the promise of peace has been broken. The Strown City along with it. Putting their home behind them. The four friends set forth to find answers in Hammerhead.
So yeah, we probably will be running around areas for a while, doing our upgrade-y bits and pieces. I think the flight unlock probably going to come up now. Is that how we're going to get around using the flying car? Because we saw it very, very early on in the trailers and stuff, so I don't know how early on they're going to put it into the game. If they put that on from like Chapter 2 and then just make it free roam from then onwards, that keeps it, even though like you're going linearly from place to place very, very quickly, it gives you the access to go back to any location. We were meant to get on a boat at the very beginning, at the end of chapter 1, to head on to a new place. We still have the tickets to go on that boat, I think, so we could very well be going to Hammerhead, jumping on that boat, and getting the fuck out of Dodge, just so we keep ourselves safe. Because that dude with the hair, I know him, I recognize him from Kingsglaive. He is on the side of Nilfheim, of course, because he was handing out the coins and stuff. But we need to find out what's going on next. In the Freya. Oh, shit. So she knows he's alive. That's good news. And I saw her in the Brotherhood series. I got the Ring of the Lucii. So she still has the Ring of the Lucii from the end of Kingsglaive. She's found her handmaidens support her.
The power of kings.
So she's got. Oh god, I was wondering why the music was playing that song, that creepy. It's the goddamn music on the radio.
I would count on it. Not with the marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later.
You do that, lads. You do that. Oh man, it is not a happy day.
Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah, doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Not won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
Yeah, no going back.
Let's go.
History is not ours to control. Of course, they're gonna have a few fucking questions for us. I'm pretty sure Cindy's going like, "What the hell happened? Thought you were going to what?"
Hey.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Papa.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming.
Okay. So, I'm gonna go over here. And jump in here and quickly get, like, more information from the area. So obviously there's a quest mark here for some quest. There's a quest item. Oh, what kind of...
Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just...
Ain't gonna go do shit all right now.
Sid.
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time.
Man.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but... It'd surely help me out if you could.
Okay, so it sends you sound aside to find a particular food from digging around in places. Grant.
Whoa, what can I do
sorry.
For?
I fell asleep standing up again.
I can tell you.
Procurement points, there we go.
If y'all liked it,
yeah, whatever. So, is that our campsite?
Another test from the old man.
He sure is hard on us.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it up.
Don't know what all those flying things were, but they looked like a whole lot of trouble.
Whole lot of trouble headed straight for the Crown City.
Damn right it was. Yo, Sido! What you up to, man? Got a message for me? Grumpy old motherfucker.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played
He played him like a fiddle!
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough.
Yeah, looks like it wasn't.
You need something else, you talk to Core. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime.
Well, considering your mutual ages, wouldn't be surprised if it was. Pictures of them whenever they're kids. Ah, shit, man. Was Sid his prompto? Oh, that's kind of fucked up, man. Wait, is this still showing? See him? Wait, am I meant to get the fuck out of here or arrive back in or what the fuck?
Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
Cool. Got another quest for me as well, big man?
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, okay. I can do the work for you.
Metal scrap to Sid.
You got me what I need. I'll take it from here.
Right, so every single action in this is going to get me EXP and shit, so...
It turned out great, if and I do say
thank
so
you very much.
Myself. Never seen one of these before. Bring me the parts, and I'll take care of the rest.
Full potential. Noctis can obtain a rusted bit. Sid will upgrade the engine blade. Alright, so I need a rusted bit.
Crown City weapons ain't designed with upgradability in mind. At least not their insides. You gotta work with what's outside.
Okay. Well, that was an interesting conversation, old-timer. Don't need to buy any shit from you. Is that someone shining in the distance?
But... They will have sealed off the city by
now. Streetlights. I was wondering what the fuck that was.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of time.
I can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from
Damn right it isn't.
What can I do you for? Be seeing ya.
So we need to go and pick up things? Nah, fuck that. I'm going straight on to the plot stories. No side quests. Let's see if you can play it without actually going to the bother of doing any of those like side questy things.
See what other bits we got. Hey Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
Call it a night. Why not? We'll do it quick, and we'll get a call of the night. Get it out of the way.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis!
Yes, loud and clear.
Are we going to U-bend it? Yeah, we are. The demons come out at night.
They only come out at night. Mostly. Mostly.
Yeah. We've yet to see these goddamn demons. I don't want to have to run into them, considering the fact that I'm actually, like, so under-leveled, but we'll see what happens. So, I literally just left the Hammerhead, and I'm now getting back into the Hammerhead again. Well, whatever. So, we're back, Cindy! I'm just gonna refuel the car while I'm here. Well, let me refuel the car. 10 gil, bam, sorted. We only got 45 left, so 10 gil on this. 30 gil on the... See, just looking at that going like, why isn't it an electric car? Why isn't it like you plugging it in overnight? But yeah, it's gasoline. You know, gotta keep with it. Gotta keep the petroleum companies happy, you know. What the fuck?
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
Okay. Sure? Get a wax job along with that? Waxing the brass knob? Huh? Alright, let's go and spend our last 30 gil on this place. We need to actually get gil of some sort from quests or some items or anything. I might just sell bits and pieces I have in my pocket from killing things. Yes, we're full asleep here.
It's bedtime.
Right, let's see. Ding ding! Well, ain't that delightful. So everybody's gone up to level 9 now. See, one of the things where they're all going to be individual level, it only implies to me that they're going to separate the team at some point so they end up being separate levels rather than being like a group level. Yeah, lost good picture of Lazarus, to be honest. I like his face. And not much else, really. Just us looking weird and unhappy in a lot of ways. Mostly because our dad's dead and the world's gone to shit. I mean, to be honest, Noctis is taking this remarkably well for being a particularly bad morning.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine,
fucking
don't
Dino.
You? It's Dino.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
Yeah.
We'll think about it.
Well, think about it, motherfucker. You're a treacherous shithead. Why the hell would I care about what you think? Where's my car? Dude. Where's my car? Where's my car, dude? Oh, there it is. Okie dokie. And to the legacy point. Let's rock and roll, lads. Going Castle Corner area. It's just a good retro original theme. I also got it in my head kind of a wee bit from playing World of Final Fantasy lately. So AP. Just getting AP for our little wandering drives. Just chilling with my buddies on the road. You know. I see, there's actually a actually look like little spots. See, whenever you actually drive past places like that, it makes me want to stop the car and go. But I'm, like I said, no exploring. This is just going to be a flat run to just the story mode points that we, anything we need to do outside of that, because I mean, we spent the first fair bit of the chapter kind of like wandering around. We didn't need to do that. Let's actually lock ourselves down to red mission only, critical mission only kind of stuff. I want to see what the actual level you get from that, and then if there's actually big boosts of doing it otherwise. Ooh, is that our camping spot from previous? No, this is a completely separate one. No. See where they are. And then there's a parking spot there, so if we saw that parking spot, we could easily jump there to end. Okay, cool. So parking spots tend to be nearby outposts or waypoints, so we can actually do that anytime we need to in the future. I'll remember that. I like the fact that he goes to bother parking in the shade. Oh, you genius, man, you. Well, let's go take a check, which core. Yeah, of course, more Winnebagoes to stay in.
Well, this must be the outpost Sid mentioned. It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Well, this makes sense.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica. Where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the
city.
Lady
Iris?
Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
Nice. I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The Marshal awaits.
All right. If you're absolutely sure about that.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Altitia to pay their respects. Many offering prayers at a vigil held before the wedding dress Lady Luna Freya was to wear. While some hold out hope the Oracle still lives, a grim silence continues to linger.
Oh, shit! It's kind of sad to hear about the people that Luna Freya is. And Luna Freya said they're actually completely sad about her, but, I mean, our dad died. I don't really feel all that horrible. She lived! And we know, well, I know she lived. We see that she lived, which is good news for everybody. But I know how she lived, and she was kind of cool, but then also a bit of a know-it-all bitch as well in the movie. And like that, I didn't mean that as actually like vicious varmints and dangerous demons. Uh-oh.
Not as catchy as Kor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his
legend. That's kind of true.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
Oh, shit!
Only plan of the time. Fly right through him. Get back!
I have to say, I'm really loving these teleports.
Eight bastards that fly!
That was kind of cool. Did we just like cross over and kick its ass?
Try this exercise.
Nice.
No use hanging around here.
Oh, that's right. Indeed. Because we essentially used death blow. Because if I can hit it with a vulnerable attack and they're nearby, that's cool. I like that. That was one of the few skills I actually grabbed.
Wonder what drew him to the royal tomb.
A morbid curiosity for the late kings of Lucis.
Only one way to find out.
Hey, shitbird!
Times! Gotcha!
That's that.
And it's stasis. Boom, blindside link. What the fuck's a bird? I can see where the fucking thing died!
We needn't waste more time.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out where this damn thing is. There we go. That's much better.
Would have liked to wrap that up.
Yeah, I know. Jesus, man. Hedonist, you are a perfectionist, man. You need to chill.
We're here.
A tomb fit for royalty.
Let's go in and find the marshal.
Yeah, I don't like the idea of going to my family tomb whenever people think I'm already dead. This is a bad idea. Somebody's going to turn on us. It's all going to go horribly wrong. I know it.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Well, your duty is royal lineage. Not quite as king of anywhere.
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
Yeah, no, it's essentially give hope for
How
retaliation.
Long will you remain
your
protected?
Living revenge.
The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
He warned you before you left, dude.
Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why?
I'm so glad they actually did this. Because it seemed like he brushed it off a little bit too lightly.
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king.
He wanted to remember his father.
In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
You'll do it gladly, dude. Like, from what I could see from Brotherhood and stuff, Noctis isn't a bad kid by any stretch of imagination. They showed that really well. Ooh. So this is what you need to do.
The power of kings goes with you.
Oh, that's how you gather the swords, right? Okay, so that whole glowing the sword thingies is actually collecting each one of the legacy kind of things, each layer of that, and then it gets more and more powerful. Royal arms, that's it. Mystical weapons embodying the power of the wielders of old. Usable only by Noctis, these weapons are incredibly powerful but cost HP to wield. Try not to get carried away and have curatives such as poses in hands and to bring Noctis out of danger. Note that royal arms do not include link strikes. Do not induce link strikes. So, what the fuck's the point? I'm not gonna get angry about it, but...
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land, all around
the dangerous ground. So that's essentially
our quest line? I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
Well, that's helpful.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined in a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a crypt.
Okay.
Deep inside the tunnels.
So essentially, does the kings make this trip themselves whenever, each time? Because how else did Regis... Oh, I suppose they kind of probably pass it on one after the other with, like, the rings as well. The ring of... Whoa. Motherfucker, what the hell? Get the fuck out of here.
Don't mess.
Well, here we are.
It's over. I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
That wasn't a bad effort, Prompto.
Whoa!
By the immortal!
By the immortal!
Don't take that as a lead to slack off. You're only as good as your last battle.
Yes, sir. I'll keep at it, sir.
Well, fair enough, Core. You seem to... Oh, shit, yeah, he actually even shows in the party screen as well. Well, that's kind of nifty. So imagine, like, these are extra characters that pop in. You might have Luna Freya or somebody else, you know, like, sitting as your fifth character. What was I looking at? Yes, gear. So I'm assuming, how do we use those? Royal Arms. Shit! That's kind of impressive compared to all the other weapons that I have. The Masamune is pretty badass, but wow. Okay, let's... Whoa! No! No, 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 no. Well, we'll stick with the broadsword for the moment. Might take out the Avengers for a little while. They are fast, but I want to try out the Sword of the Wise at some point. So we'll use that against something ridiculously powerful. I'm looking at you, bird fucker. Giant bird fucker. I'm coming for you. Maybe not now, but at some point. Okay, so we can't go that way, but we can go this way. And the car went back that way. You're on the headquarters just to check us out?
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
Shit. That looks like a lot of tank guns and shit.
No orders for me.
This shouldn't require much strategy.
No wonder you're a nice guy! Can you get through all that?
Taking that on? What can you get now? The choice is yours. You're on fire!
What can I say?
Wouldn't expect any less from you. Good.
He can just do turn missions.
Showtime.
So long.
You're on fire.
Oh, this is so unbelievably gratifying.
Well, you know.
Wait, is that a dead? Oh, goddamn.
Prompto, you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine,
yes, sir.
Sir.
I'm fine, sir. You don't need to keep calling me sir, you fucking idiot. Alright, well, that was interesting. Turret action.
A magitek armor.
That's kind dangerous. Of... like just dropping a turret in the middle of like a battle like that.
The short version.
It makes it fun.
Marshall.
Like I can choose to use that, or I can just use someone else.
Down, right?
Just
if
you want to it. Let's see what you can do.
Alright, there has to be some other kind of shit that I'm finding around here. Right, well, the tunnels seem to be in here. Sweet, so we go this way. Hop, hop. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Let's take a wee look-see around here. So let's go and get that weapon first, yeah? We'll come back and fight those little guys. Little tiny guys, you know, they're just standing around inside of the tomb. You know, those little guys.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold.
God damn it!
You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs.
Fuck! If I'd known he was going to be leaving after this...
You should focus on your own task.
Ah, man.
Set in. I will. You take
care. It's so worth it just to level up a little bit faster.
There we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Are we creeping in here for a reason?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here.
What are they good for? Pronto, that's the question. Yeah!
Huh. What's this?
Power.
A cable. Wonder where it leads.
Well, we can follow it and see.
Oh, God. Obviously, we're going to follow it.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Sweet, it works!
Oh, then there was light.
Oh, man. I do love me some light.
Why you make me walk so slow? Game?
What was that?
My bad. Kick the can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something? I hate that noise.
What, too atmospheric for you?
Damn your atmospherics.
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Oh, stop complaining. Fucking child.
Did you see that? Don't bother, Noct. It won't open.
Noct, let us find another way.
I want to kick that door down.
Hello? Anybody home? I'm coming in. Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
Why not? I'll climb back through here.
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
Well?
Somebody, turn on a light.
Let's clean him up quick.
Never knew what hit him.
Bye bye, goblins.
Can't stop not.
What can I say?
Yeah, Oracle Ascension coins. Delightful.
The generator must have died, huh?
Well, just gotta keep moving.
So I didn't want to actually... It said proceed, so I thought it meant, like, go through, proceed through this gap, not proceed through the next bit of the game. Imagine there's someone down here. I just want to go down and take a look.
Ever wonder if people, like, died here, and their tormented souls just sort of remained behind? Maybe...
What is it?
I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Ooh.
Hey, wait.
What?
Okay, I'm gonna count to three. On three, you open the
door.
Yeah,
sure.
Got it? All right. Okay, here I go. One, two, three!
Different door, same story.
No luck here either. It came from... What is it now? Huh?
What is it?
That wasn't there before.
I'm going all out.
Just don't take it.
You're one to talk.
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them.
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped. Nothing to it.
I like that. That wasn't there before. That was actually intentionally a little kind of like horror moment. I'm liking the fact that they've actually... Final Fantasy's like making a small joke about horror games just in like a single one of those dungeons. We're like, I'm freaked out by this, man. I don't know what to do. Oh shit, that wasn't there before. This is actually entertaining, just in a little way of its own. Oh god, this is not pleasant. Do not like sliding like this. Something's gonna pop up. How did you get there?
This one won't open either.
Enough of this.
Come on, man. Don't lose your cool.
Says the panicky one.
Nice! Another one.
How about you try this on for size?
Keep it together.
Not rules! No big deal. Here goes nothing!
None the worse.
This is making me a little bit angry to
Bring
try
on
it.
The next one.
I wanted to actually hurt something, so I did. Here we go. Generators.
Let there be light.
This is the way we're going. Was there anything else I could do this way? Nope, not quite. It takes all the terror whenever the quickest way to get around is to hop, skip, and jump like this. Go!
Creepy door!
Wait, hear that? Nothing.
That's weird.
What was weird? No noise here. The fact that we probably haven't looked at any of the roofs yet, they're probably crawling through the walls, right?
These are not the type of bad guys I like to fight.
Whoa!
What type do you like to fight?
This looks promising. We call this a job. Knocked another one out!
Heads now!
Not cool with electric spiders.
Me?
Not cool with them.
Yeah.
Not
can't
at all.
Stand them. Same here. Icky.
Yep. That didn't creep me out, more like, that little feeling in the back of my neck going, nope, spiders, nope, 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 nope. Auto crossbow? Ooh. Bam! There you go, kiddo. Dream lance for you. Nothing for you yet. Ah, well. You know what, actually? Noctis, drop your Masamune. Grab the Avengers. And Gladius, you take the Masamune. You glorious giant man, you.
Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio!
Oh, okay, not good. Somebody help me.
Thanks. Spaced out a second.
Pronto! Nice one, Pronto!
Ah, god damn it! Good. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, god damn you.
Wake up, lazy.
Whoops.
Oh, damn!
Want some?
Get back!
Everybody's going down. This ain't ending well. This is going to go horribly wrong. Phoenix Stone on Ignis. And potion on Gladiolus.
There's no room to swing a sword in here.
Prompto.
It's over. I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all.
Yeah, that was close.
Alive.
Shit! Well, we made it to the end of the plot. And you're on fire, dude. Are you still burning? Okay. So, were we meant to come in here? Because that seemed like a much higher fight than I expected. Yeah. Huh. Imagine that was probably the boss to stop us from getting into the dungeon, I suppose. Let me guess, is this the way back out again? Is that the way that we took the entire time to get to- Oh, come on! Well, at least we found the place that we needed to go to. And we made it just by luck. No skill required.
That's weird.
The hell?
Something in here. And I don't want to know what it is, but at the same time as I want to know what it is. Why don't you ever stand back there, Prompto? Oh, shit, yeah, and everybody needs heal? Imagine I'm probably going to get a chance to rest after this, but this should do the job. I'm worried that I've got a boss fight in here, but I've just finished a boss fight, so I doubt there'd be one right after it. Plus, I needed a key to get in here. Unless the tomb itself is another dungeon. No, it's just a thing we have to pick up. Let's take another mystical weapon. A pole arm of the gods. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Gotta shove all these things up my ass. To the 13. You're essentially becoming the Knights of the Round, dude.
So Noct borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Adeline. Well, what's it like? Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
Yes, return to the entrance. That's fantastic. That is a good move. Ooh. Car audio pressed down to toggle between standard, single track, repeat, and shuffle play. Alright, so down is to toggle the different types of play. I was like, because it says play and non-play, and I was like, do I have to scroll through all of these if I want to hear all of them? I'm just going to switch it to shuffle now at this point. Okay. So is that the exit, or is that the entrance? I don't know which way's out! Oh, there we go. Oh, we're going to have to switch controllers fairly soon.
Yeah.
Finally picked up. But I'd lost another game.
Yeah, it's buildy buildy.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base along the road west of the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in.
Bring us on, Monica.
Go see her.
You know what to tell us.
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Okie dokie. Wait, what? No, exit. I want out,
come to
not
think
in.
Of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
It ain't gonna be easy.
Shit, it's darker here now.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can.
Yeah, okay. Where we are. Dungeon was, that's where tomb was. Treasure points. We need to get ice deposits. Nope. No! Oh, right. Well, I mean, shouldn't that work? I just returned to the car. That should take me back to where we parked off, which was at the outpost. Sweet.
Or he wouldn't have asked us.
Quests. There are two kinds of quests. Main quests and side quests. Main quests advance the story, while side quests promote exploration, and other additional bonuses. Adjust your active quest from the main menu. Obviously. So, using the return to the car, we can quickly get back to outposts and parking spots that are safe, I suppose. Best way to describe it. Awesome. So we find out, essentially we can find ourselves back to a wee spot here, which is perfect. We need to find Monica. Where is Monica? Monica! There you are.
Huh.
Whoa, sorry guys. Don't caught me off guard. Monica! My lovely.
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We found a back door into the Imperial base.
Hey,
I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
Yeah, the problem is that the base is going to be a fucking hell zone to get
through. And proceed when you are ready. I will join you within.
Have you got a shield, anything yet for my friend here, the big guy?
Hey,
so I can see you have one sitting right there, but yeah, won't let me have it. Can't afford anything anyway. Damn. Thanks.
See you later.
That's really sweet of you. I will see you indeed later. Ooh, sparkly things. Yay, a potion! See a space to run around, yay! I thought there might have been actually some
off we go.
Vegetation out here.
Yep.
But nope.
Illuminate! You're such a nerd.
Illuminate? Illuminate. Light door. Alright, so let's crash out for the night, get some rest, gather our EXP and AP, and head off for this location in the morning. I'm not going to drive anywhere. Why would I drive? Oh, crap. Oh, no. No monies. No monies, no sleep. No sleep, no AP. All right, hang on. I got an idea.
Take a
How about
look at
I sell
wish.
You some of mine? Yeah, it's some treasures. Treasures, yay! Okay. Oh wow, this stuff's actually worth a bit. The cast-off carapace of a rare beast, iridescent and sparkling, it has some value and could fetch a decent price. Okay, so. It looks like kind of things that are actually can be sold. It could be sold. But I don't know anything that's actually, like, designed for making stuff. Because it says small amount, and it just implies that everything here can be made for a small amount. But I'm pretty sure, like, some of the stuff can be used. Shit, I got, like, fucking 25 of these things. Yeah, I'm going to drop, 15? Bam, sorted.
Pleasure doing. Hey, come again.
That should be me enough to keep me in shacks for the rest of my time. There we go. That sounds about right.
I'm
sure you are. Stop coming on each other. So we just worked our way through another dungeon. We've taken a break for the night. Let's see. Well, I'm just checking here to make sure what our runtime is. Oh, good God, 4:49 for the entire stream. I've been at this for 4.5 hours, man. So, yeah, we've just done the prayer outpost. We're going to go and find the next place. We're going to potentially fight this base. So I thought maybe this would be a good point to drop our first part of Chapter 2. We'll, of course, continue on in very soon in another video. What did we get contents-wise for AP and EXP? Let's find out. Bam! Level 10. Bam! Level 11. So we're level 11 already. The leveling is pretty fast in this game. 104 AP. Not bad. And survival and everything else didn't really go up new. Let's see what photographs we got of our day. We had, oh, that's actually a pretty nice shot of Monica. Whoa, what?
Come now, it's nothing special.
That looks kind of cool. It's just a particle effect though. Core, wouldn't even let him see his face. Just being scary behind. Okay, I like that one.
Struggle to remember.
Yeah. What the fuck? I think this being my buddy. See you looking cool, man. But yeah, Core, the fact that you don't get to see his goddamn face. The immortal who never is seen. Alright, let's see. Continuing on to next. That was good fun, guys. Thank you very much for watching. We're going to probably continue on into another episode very, very soon. So thank you very much for watching Final Fantasy 15 here on Pastiche of Skin. We will be right back with another episode for you guys to watch very, very soon. And, of course, I'll probably just keep on playing this and keep on recording episodes for you to see ad infinitum until this game is completely and utterly finished. So, yes, of course, you can find me on twitch.tv/pastiche of skin and recording these live, or on youtube.com/pastiche of skin, which you're probably watching this on right now. And if you're watching on YouTube, look up there. See that? That's the subscribe button. That subscribe button allows you to actually see everything I post up as it comes out. So make sure to hit that button as fast and as hard as you can. And over on this side here, see these things that are sitting? That's actually stuff that I've been working on lately on the channel that you can watch at any time. You can click on those links and it'll take you straight to a playlist. So in that case, I will see you all in any of those videos or in the next videos. And I will see you all very, very soon. Bye-bye.